everybody. DJ Campagna with Keller Williams. I am here with Brendan McCracken of Caliber Home Loans, and today we're here to talk to you about the CIA of getting a mortgage. What is the C? What is the I? What is the A?
All right, great question, DJ. So it's credit, income, and assets. When I get together with a potential home buyer, those are the three elements that it always is going to come down to. The first thing we will do is take a look at your credit history. We'll take a look at how much debt you have, what those credit scores look like, and also forecast what we can do to improve the scores if we need to. If you're lucky enough to have those scores in the 700s, awesome. We don't probably need to do a whole lot of work. But if your credit scores are lower, the most important factor in the pricing for your mortgage is going to be your credit score. So we're going to be able to take a look and see if there's ways that we can, might be able to get your credit scores higher to help prepare you to buy the home. The I is income. We're going to look at a two-year history of income. There's a lot of variable things out there. Not everybody is a wage earner. Some people have variable pay. Some people are on Social Security. Whatever your income source is, we're going to check it out, and we're going to base our loan amount that we can qualify you for based on that income situation. And then the last piece are your assets. So the assets is the money you have in the bank. If you're fortunate enough to have been able to save some money and you have that money in the bank, we'll take a look at that. We'll also look at what other resources you have in case you might be able to tap a family or friends to help you with your down payment, or maybe even a 401k to help you with a down payment, borrowing against it or taking money out of it. There are rules, so we want to make sure that you know that there are rules to borrowing money from those sources. But when it all comes down to it, once I have your credit, income, and asset piece picture all put together, we'll be able to tell you exactly how much home we can get you qualified for, and then get you in the car with DJ and have you start shopping for a new home.
That's right. And then also, Brenda, would it be worth mentioning that if someone's credit, if you think your credit isn't great, don't let that stop you. Let's talk to Brenda. Maybe we can get your credit rescored, or maybe you can bring on a cosigner like mom and dad, who maybe do have better credit, and then they can help you qualify for that loan.
Absolutely. Yeah, what we want to do is take a snapshot. Where are we at today? What is it going to take? I've worked with clients that have taken me 6-8 months to get them ready to buy a home. Mm-hmm. But when they bought the home, they were in really great shape.
Yeah.
Don't let the credit situation stop you. Let's get together, sit down, and take a look at your CIA as soon as possible.
As soon as possible. So if you have any questions, please feel free to call us at any one of the numbers listed below or click the form and fill out the information, and we'll contact you. Thanks for watching our video. Have a great day.